competition is always welcome. It's not, the important thing is we have quality players that can replace anybody at any time, you know. And Sammy has been part of the team even before the AFCON, so he's someone that we know, we've trained together, and everyone can see he's doing very, very well in his club as well. So it's a good thing for the country, for the club to have, you know, more than two, three players in a position. So
all of us here are here because we're very passionate to play football. All of us want to do well for our country. I haven't had the position yet to win AFCON. I think Kenneth and Musa have experienced that, so I think that's, for me, it's still a fire that's burning. And yeah, the same for the World Cup. I think when we played in Russia, for me, it was my first World Cup, for these guys their second. It always makes you want to do more because, yeah, we want to make sure we qualify from the group. We want to go further. We want to do something that hasn't been done before. So